compete for that loose puck. Lima now with the puck, throwing it up to Oakley. Parmar meeting him, so is Bamford. You see Bissett now working down. Now we got Rose. He feeds it back to Bissett on the breakaway, and that's a goal for Richmond. That puts them up 3-1 on the breakaway chance between from Rose. No, excuse me, from Bissett to Rose.